Hey guys, Mr. Divas here. Sorry about last episode. It was like 10 at night. I really didn't want to wake up my mother, so I had to stay quiet. Why am I whispering? I don't know. But anyway, this time, now we can continue our quest. And I love playing this game so much I couldn't resist completing this. So let's complete the last level so we can get the cutscene again. Maybe you didn't recognize, I got it. Ooh, rare monster. Ooh. Oh dang, we strong, man. Man, we really are strong. We didn't even need to use Unison. Well, that's a lot of cool stuff. Well, that was a lot of fun. By the way guys, if you have this game, please remember that I have a guild. It's currently level 1, it may change in the future, but still, I am currently looking for members. I am lonely. Zverev does not have this game yet. I may ask him to get it. Once he does, I might as well just send him an invite. But still. So please remember the name of the guild, Zev Dev Nation. Well, let's go on a quest again. he who knows no mercy. Okay then. That thing is useless. Blah 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 blah. Okay, so let's start reading because I realized that the quality in last video was not good enough to read stuff this small. So, here we go. Well done, Mr. Divas. Looks like we secured the area and you're still alive. Indeed, this region is secure. My squad will continue north to clean up any Strangler monsters. Mr. Divas, you did well today. You must be tired. Head back to HQ and rest a bit. You heard the man. Let's pack it in and call a day. Also, I'm just gonna throw this out there. I'm supposed to be related to this. To her. I'm just kind of sad that I am, because, because of that, no, not the girl, when I tapped it, it showed something you'll understand. The wreck. It's because of the wreck. Am I supposed to be related to that? I wish I wasn't. Oh my gosh, I forgot to read what Vila said. Perhaps I saw a young girl dash off into the woods. I hope it's your old... It's just your old eyes playing tricks. The woods aren't safe. Some monsters have fled to avoid our patrol. Mr. Divas, looks like we ain't done yet. We better go check. Oh, don't give me that look. I'll buy you a burger when we get home. They have burgers during this time? Sorry, Mr. Divas. I've got to head north with my men. Contact me with your comstone if you find any. Oh my. I can understand magic having a lot of things that we have today, but the food? Oh my gosh, why? Yes, sir. Alright, Mr. Divas. Put your game face on. We're moving out. Alright. We're about the 10-minute mark, so I'm going to do one more thing before ending this. I don't necessarily have to do this unless I want to, but see. No, wait, no, I'm saving those for something else. No. Well then, I hope you guys don't mind, but I'm going to be doing the missions off camera. So then whenever I get to like a cutscene in the next in the during the that void between these videos, on the next one I'm going to record that cutscene and then do the quest, do the first and last quest if I complete the entire stage. But if not, I'm going to try and complete the whole stage in one episode. But still, please like and subscribe, and hopefully by next episode you'll be seeing this on me, like a boss.